I can't take this speed. Oh, I can't. This high as hell. I can't do this. This high. I can't do this. Yeah, that's why I got you right here with me, Richie. Oh, the speed limit 40. That's why the speed limit so slow across this bridge. Hey, ain't no 45. It's 40. Like 40. You go across that bridge any faster than 40 miles an hour, you fall off for it. That's the end of you, period. That's just the end. Uh-huh. No vehicles over 5 ton gross vehicle weight or gross vehicle weight rating in the left lane. Oh, Lord. Yeah, Richard. It's kinda, I mean, it is kinda hot now. I see the big old container ships over there. And them oil tankers and all the other stuff over there in the middle of the bay. Now they already in. They wait. They all point toward the inside of it. I mean, they all on my right hand side, so they already in the bay. But they point like they trying to go into the bay for me. They get 50 miles an hour when you get up here on the tall part of the bridge. They go to 50 miles an hour. Dog didn't even got up. Hey. Yeah, boy. Everything all rusted out, bro. They ain't been keeping. They got to be doing some type of work to it. It's rusted up. I see them. $100 in total probably just to cross the bridge. $40-something. Well, I ain't gotta worry, I ain't got to pay tolls. So I don't have to pay for my toll. So I'm good. Long as that wind don't blow, boy. That wind, you get right here and that wind blowing real good and you lightweight and you got a van and you empty. Oh, Lord, that'll be a worst day ever, boy. Imagine how deep that thing is, bro. I don't know how deep it is. Hey, what's up? Hey, I put it like the hill. I look at it like the hill, bro. And the water come above my nipples, it's too deep. It's too deep. If it come above my nipples, it's too deep. I don't want to get in it. I'm good. If we'll put them up, if my eyes and brothers float on, I ain't trying to float at all. I'm trying to just walk on the body there. Stood up looking out the window like, hey, bro. Hey, you're in the wrong spot, bro. Don't come across here no more. This ain't the house. Look at it. He just stood up on the seat and all. This ain't the house now. You're in the wrong spot. Yeah, I know we got some water around the house, but we hit a little too much water. Commercial vehicle. Other than that, they ain't got no reason to pull me over.